Namaste, this is Tatpara Ahoratra. There's a very famous quote, lovers are made in heaven. This is not only a Western phrase, but also which has roots in our ancient Hindu scriptures. We need to understand that the matches that are made by the divine are always greater than those made by us humans. There are many misconceptions and superstitions attached to the term Mangalik Dosha or Kuja Dosha. Hearing dosha itself creates a lot of negativity. It is actually called as Manglik Yog or Kuja Yog. And the intention behind this video is to clear all of those misconceptions and fear. First of all, how did matchmaking horoscopy come into the picture? In our ancient period, there were many invaders that came and created a problematic or dangerous atmosphere in our society. The woman had to be kept protected. There was so much fear that the groom's family or the groom himself wasn't allowed to see the bride before marriage. There were no photographs available in those times. In such situations, horoscope became a great help for the families to understand the behavior, characteristics, and nature of the individual. Those times witnessed heavy male domination. It was only acceptable for the men to have Mangalik characterization, but not for the women. Mangalik literally means those individuals who have qualities dominated by the planet Mars. Such people are highly intellectual, extremely hardworking, short-tempered, they are stubborn, they have thick eyebrows, protruding teeth, etc. Naturally, it becomes difficult for those who do not own these qualities to be around those who own these qualities. This is when the concept of a Mangalik marrying a Mangalik came into the picture. Reason being, two similar personalities can understand each other better. According to Vedic astrology, a Mangalik Yog never goes away. It's always there. But with age, all of us improve and get better with age and as individuals in understanding. We mature and learn how to not react as much. According to the holy book, Jyotish Kalpadruma, if two individuals like each other, there is absolutely no need for them to match their horoscopes or even look into them. Matchmaking should only be considered in situations such as arranged marriages when the families have no idea about the other individual. Mangalik is a yog and not a dosha. It is very common and nothing to be scared of. Never consider or get convinced for it to be the only reason to break marriages or relationships. There are so many examples wherein the marriages that have, despite having all the qualities matched, have failed, whereas the marriages that showed no signs of match are still living happily and successfully together. Let us not get blinded by or fall into such superstitions. According to my father Ahoratra, horoscopes can only be seen of those who are born naturally, because that is considered to be the natural time of the birth of the child. Parikshit Maharaj, Duryodhana have no horoscopes. Duryodhana was born unnaturally and hence there is no evidence of his horoscope, and that is the reason why most of his actions was always so unpredictable. In today's date, there are maximum C-section deliveries taking place in India, which have resulted in the real horoscopes to be hidden. So let us all try and get fitter by doing yoga or other activities to avoid C-section deliveries and to perform natural deliveries. And let us all get smarter and educated to avoid misleading doctors, astrologers, and people. Dhanyavad.